Take the lead, Captain. I'll be right behind you. We can make it! They just keep coming! We're doing it! We can make it! They just keep coming! Shoot! We're doing it! We're getting out of here! Captain, I'll be right behind you! I'm heading over to open the next... Don't let them kill me, son! Stay sharp, Captain! We can make it! We just keep coming! Shoot! We're doing it! We're getting out of here! getting out of here!
Captain, I'll be right back. Thank you. behind you!
Take the lead, Captain. I'll be right behind you.
Thank you.
Captain, I'll be right behind you!
Thank you.
lead, Captain. I'll be with you.
Captain, I'll be behind you! behind you!
Captain, I'll be right behind you! Captain, I'll be right behind you!
Thank you. Captain, I'll be right behind you!
Getting out of here!
out of this gate! I need you to cover me! Come on! Gotta keep fighting!
Thank you.
got this, Cap! Come on! Come on! Come on!
believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Cameras all over the city. They're tracking us no matter where we go. Night time will be easier, with more options. A daytime entrance into the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history here. This is a two-part maneuver. Done right, we should head perfectly into a blind spot. Everybody ready? Go! Now! Run! Nazis, as they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens. There are Nazis all around. If you break the surface, they will kill us. Don't hesitate. Jump! There was no break in front of that hatch when I left. I've been in prison for like 3 months. Oh, I'm so gosh damn stupid. I shouldn't have assumed these were my last name. Great job keeping us alive out there, Captain. It's good to be home.
Max, gently.
Whoa! Stand down! This is Klaus. He's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side now.
Where is he, Johnny?
How is this possible? We are in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, Nina.
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich, I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Yeah.
Glad to have you back, Bart.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
For your collection, Jay.
Wow, so happy to, like, see you, man. What's it been, 3 months since I hauled you away? Thought you were dead, actually. Send people off to that prison, they, like, don't come back, you know? It's a trip, and you brought some new cats with you, actual, like, reinforcements. It's cool, man.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen or paper.
Can I do typewriter?
No. Yes.
Leave me alone, right?
Guitar boy would mind if I borrow it.
Max, es flog schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make us.
You know about before, going off on you like that's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it will cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a loopy-loo in Caroline's room. The folder should
must be
inside
in Max's room.
It's so good to be home, Captain. You know, I think I might need to catch some Z's. Yep. I'll see you when I wake up, okay?
Thank you.
not in there. Already looked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him.
I'm not sure you have to do what.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
Thank you for doing this, Mark.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Bundy! Get ready! Hands up!
Papier bitte. Danke, Sie können passieren. Anita!
Oh, hello. Fucking Nazi twin.
This big fucking disgraceful building is the London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. Furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in a London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Scovich's death will not be in vain.
No sign of the London Monitor. We might be okay, assuming we don't crash our hang gliders.